And take a look at this photo. It's of Officer Michael Love, the other officer who was injured in that crash that took Alan McCollum's life. Well, he was released from the hospital today. Some much needed good news after a very rough week. Now, Mayor Joe McComb told us earlier in the week that Officer Love suffered a pelvic injury in the incident. Officer Love was released in time to watch the motorcade with Officer McCollum's casket making its way to Church Unlimited.